Welcome everybody back to Questlag. This is part two to new Super Luigi
U!
U, yeah, I was gonna say something with bros and not being bros or something like that. But yeah, this is part two. again, Chris.
And I'm Wylie.
Yeah. And we got sent back to the earlier level, so we have to go for this one again, unfortunately, but...
Speedrun.
Get it going. Speed speedrun. Okay. Get it going here. It's not like we didn't play this like an hour ago.
Yeah, so we're recording it right after the other one.
Yeah, basically, just to keep it the freshest, the most...
gotta sacrifice yourself.
You know, we could've just used this turtle shell. But hold on, I gotta get this guy. There we go. Keep it going in here. No! Come on.
Yoshi's
going on.
See, the thing I do like about Super Mario Bros.
Yep.
Other than this, is that the Yoshis are different colors.
That's true.
We go here?
Okay. Oh, hold on. Okay, well, I'm just trying to, like, I was trying to get down below to get the Yoshi, but it just wasn't working.
There you go. I'm a dog.
I got
your back.
Gotta get the shroom. The mushroom. Got a little clap going on there. Then go down here again. You gotta use that Yoshi. No! I got you, boy. Get it down here. Come on. What are you doing? Why did all the coins fall? Well, I guess it was only what was in the screen. No. Not today, son.
God. Ah, Yoshi.
Yeah, no,
we got this. We got this. Jump on my head. Come jump on my head.
Oh, jump on my head?
Yeah. And we got 2 seconds.
Dang it! No! You were so in the zone there. Holy crap. Okay.
Alright.
So we gotta try this again.
Bye-bye.
Get back.
Shoot, man.
Oh, man. Cool. And we figured out the audio problem that we're having going on.
Yep.
So we got audio. Now we were just used to silence before. Now we got the actual
throwing us off.
It is a little bit actually.
We don't have to make our own sound effects anymore.
I know we don't. We have to. I can't talk about how Bowser swears and stuff like that. Wylie doesn't want me to swear anymore, guys. It's just been an unfortunate day. Okay, use the shell and throw it down there.
No, look, I already got it.
Because you sacrificed yourself. You don't have to sacrifice yourself. Keep it going, but I get a Yoshi's.
I wonder what happens when you get all, like, this whole pie chart filled up.
It's probably like, he breathes fire. It does, like, weird fire thing or whatever it is.
Yoshi doesn't breathe fire.
Well, like, it's like the fire. He launches the fire out of his mouth. That's what it is. Ooh, I made it. There we go, that's how you do it. That is how you do it, son. Have some fun. Oh, yes, get the one up. Scoot out of me. Yep, there we go, got it. See, we are the pros.
Yet.
You only have one life? Oh, crap. Sorry, finally. gotta eat it. Count it. Shaboot it. Let's shoot it. Hold on. Oh, no, Yoshi! No, you missed it! And you missed it!
Get it!
No!
Shoot.
Oh my god.
I guess third time is the charm, maybe?
Yeah, I guess third time is the charm. Well, we know how hard it was for us at the second level. Jeez, and how hard it was to even get past the first world. We're not even past the first world yet. We're already on our second episode. We're not being consistent with how we said we wanted our episodes to be.
We already broke our promise, guys.
But, you know, we don't want you guys sitting watching an hour-long episode for Mario. No!
Oh my goodness, Chris. Ready to speedrun.
I am off my game. No, we need the Yoshis!
Oh.
We need the Yoshis! And now we can't go down! What are you doing? I'm just gonna die. Let's try it again. We'll get our continues going.
Okay? Got too carried away, guys.
I don't get the continues thing still. I just don't understand it. Oh, we got this. It's okay.
I think we just need to take a minute. Give ourselves a minute.
Well,
to
for us, I know you're
just relax a little bit.
Okay, that's okay. We're pros in this. We're the Mario pros. You see what I was gonna do there?
I do see what you did there.
Thank you.
And I will acknowledge it and say, hey, it was decent. Mario Pros.
You're the Mario Pros with my pro controller.
Ah, shit.
Hey, look at that. Look at that little Yoshi dance. Look at that little... Yeah.
Ah, I died.
Oh, no, no!
Jeez, I'm not doing hot today.
I'm just getting it going. I'm just keeping it going, keeping it fresh.
Keep it real. Keep
hold
it
on, energy. Hold on. I gotta get 100 points, and then I'll get you back, right?
I think so.
I think I can go back this way.
What a true bro.
Oh yes, I am the bro. Cause we are the Luigi non bros. Cause it's crossed off. Come on, get you back. Come on, you're coming back in.
Oh no! No, whoa! Yoshi! 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 It's okay, look.
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
Oh! Oh! Don't hit the flag!
I know!
Don't hit the flag!
I know! Oh my goodness! We can do this!
Oh yeah! Yes! We got it! Yes! We got it! I didn't think we were gonna get it.
I know, I didn't think we were. We had 15 seconds.
Seconds to spare.
15 seconds to spare. I cannot talk in any of the videos we record. Holy crap. Holy crap.
Sorry, it's called English.
That's okay. Hard. It's okay. Let's get these little fat Italian Yoshis that you referred to in the last episode. Using these balloons.
That is like the weirdest thing Mario's done since.
The balloons?
The little fat mini Yoshis that inflate into balloons.
Oh no! No, I already lost that! What the heck? What the heck? Are you kidding me? I pressed the wrong. Oh, get my little Yoshi boy!
Well, you have to pick up two of them.
Oh my goodness!
Just because I'm carrying the team,
I have to die yet again. Oh my goodness!
You guys are still doing it, though.
I just suck at this game. Holy crap!
I'll be honest, after taking a minute off, this game isn't as hard as it was before.
Dude, I just suck at this game. I don't know why. I guess I just try to go too fast, and then I just die. I mean, look, man, it's falling off.
Chris,
dude, you're carrying the team, okay? You're carrying. I get it, Wylie. I get it. You're
this isn't
the team.
Sonic Heroes. You can't just go fast.
Sonic Heroes. Sonic Heroes. No! What is happening to me? What is happening? Okay, you guys, yeah, go up there, go up there, go up there, go up there, go. Go on the pipe, go on the pipe, go on the pipe. Yeah,
boy. I didn't think there was anything up here.
No, we got it. Ooh, another
Luigi really full of himself. Let's
do it. I love this game. Freaking Luigi is the best guy, best Mario.
Where did my dude go?
I don't know, but he's the best character there is.
We lost my Yoshi.
It's okay.
I don't think I'm gonna make it.
We're gonna make it because we already have three. I'm just going. I don't even care. I don't even care hitting the top of the flagpole. I used to care. I don't care. I just want to complete this because we have like 99 seconds for each level. It's not a minute because 99 seconds is a minute.
See, I always forget about that.
Or like a minute.
This
minute.
Is a speed running game.
I know. Listen, it's difficult.
As Sonic said, you gotta go fast.
You and your Sonic references this time.
You know,
I like that little slide down the hill they just did. That was nice.
I have a lot of Sonic references. The only Sonic game I've ever played. Sonic Heroes.
Sonic Heroes.
Let's see, is there Sonic
only the Sonic game you've only played?
Yeah, Sonic frustrated me.
Dude, well, when Sonic Mania comes out, we gotta try it out.
It'll be part of our Nindies series.
Yeah, it will be part of our Nindies series.
It's not technically an indie.
No, but we can call it an indie. Get it, Chris! Give me that fire. Give me that
I
fire.
I sacrificed my body so you can have a fire.
For art? Is that what you sacrificed your body for art?
For art.
Just like you said. That was the weirdest thing, Wylie.
Wait,
oh, we missed a coin. You gotta go back. You gotta go back.
Dude, look at my toad.
Oh, I like that. That's a... Hold on. Okay, we gotta go back. Hold on, let's try up here. Gotta go back. We got 53 seconds left. Oh, is it this little butt thing? Is that? What is it then? Is this hidden? Ah! Ah! I knew it. Don't trick me once. Ah! tricked me once. It's your fault. No, wait, is it? Is that how it goes? I don't know. I can't think of the same. I can't think when I'm playing this game.
Trick me once. Fool me once.
Fool me once.
On you. You. Fool me twice.
Play on me. Yeah, that's what it is.
Hey, hey, look.
Hey, is there like a little Switch up there? A little Nintendo Switch going on up there? Yes. Get that third coin. Okay, we got. Oh, okay, just go. We got 17 seconds, dude. We got 17 seconds. Just go right. Dude, what are you doing? Go right.
I'm just playing the game. It was meant to be played.
Oh!
Oh, I made it.
I made it. Okay, there we go. You were stressing me out there for a second because I'm like, Wylie,
we had a full 20 seconds.
We had 17 seconds on the clock. I don't know how much longer.
17 seconds, 3 minutes, same thing.
Okay, let's go to this green
one up house.
Yeah, the green one up house.
This game high stress.
It's a high stress.
If you have a pacemaker,
that's why I can't think.
Do not use play this game.
Yeah, I can't speak and I can't think when I'm playing this game. So randomly, I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna slur through.
What are we even doing?
I don't know. I just. Ooh, oh, catch some coins! Catch some coins! It's for the one ups! It's for the one ups!
Don't catch Bowser.
I didn't mean to catch the Bowsers. The Bowsers. Okay, buddy. Okay, I understand.
We've got a lot of Bowsers. I don't think we're very good at this minigame.
No, we're not. We're not good. We're not good at all. This minigame. No.
Toad Brethren, tell me how we did.
Oh, too bad. Nothing this time. Dang it.
That's funny.
Because we suck. That's okay.
I would like to see someone do better at that. That game was,
I don't know.
Impossible.
So, we just run into the pipe. Oh!
Dude, like, I got you.
Yeah, please. Please. Love this song. Oh, yes. Oh, what? No! What? No! Are you kidding me? The worst luck in this game. I have the worst luck in this game.
I'm so good at this game.
Propeller hat.
Dude, I wish Nabbit could get costumes.
And you're, like I said, you don't
salty
like.
Over that.
Yeah, you're really salty over the Nabbit thing.
Nabbit.
It's a dilemma, man. It's a dilemma.
I should have made him an actor.
I'm salty over the fact that you're better than me at this game, and I love platformers.
I'm good at casual games, Chris. Fight me in any casual game, I will win.
Hey, come on, man. That wasn't fair. Not even saving it for me. Yeah, that's what you deserve. That's what you get. Wait, I was watching you the whole time. Okay. Glad there was a platform there.
Is this the
goodness. Dude, you're not gonna get that. Oh, that saved, though. Oh. Nope. Dang it. Oh my goodness!
That's alright, you
got it. Oh my goodness! You didn't do it!
No! Shoot, man!
Oh my goodness.
Alright, world 1, level 6 again.
That's funny.
Alright, ready? Speedrun.
Okay, I gotta get my. Can I get yours too?
Okay. I don't need it.
You don't need it?
Okay. Speedrun. Speedrun, Chris, you're going too slow.
Speedrun.
Chris, finish it.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay, we got power that this time.
Hey, don't do that to me. It screws me up. I feel like there's a coin. Oh, no, there's one. How do we get that? How do we even get that?
Hold on, I'm gonna sacrifice my body again. I'm good at this game. I know what to do.
So you gotta do it because I don't have I only have one life. We have 53 seconds on the clock, ladies and gentlemen. 53 seconds on the clock. Will Wylie do this? Will Wylie get the coin?
Like,
the rules I never know. Okay, run over there. Run over there. Nope.
Shoot.
Okay.
No!
Why are they cheering at me? When I died. Did you hear that?
Like, yeah, Luigi, you tried.
Yeah, no, seriously, they cheated me. Or they cheated. I can't talk when I'm playing this game. And they cheered at me.
I think we need some items.
This is what we need. Oh, yeah, we should need some items.
Sorry, we'll get them next time. Get them next time. Speedrun.
This is Lemmy's world. This is Lemmy's place.
That didn't work.
Goodness, my continues are up. My lives are going up. This is just, this is a crazy, crazy game.
Alright. Speedrun for real this time. We're both gonna speedrun.
Yes.
Ready? Here we go!
I love how fast you die. That's the speed of the game, is how fast can Wylie die or Chris die. Or, yeah, see, there you go. Okay, get it, Wylie. I didn't even care, I was just watching you. That's how we get it. That's how we do it, so then that's how we get the next point. Makes sense. Oh my, that was so close to me dying.
Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna stay over here. Wylie.
That was your fault.
Wylie.
I'm blaming you.
How do you blame me on that? Why? Why would you blame me on that? See that save there, ladies and gentlemen?
We need to go get this coin!
No, we
Where
can't.
Where are you going?
We're gonna finish.
Where are you
we're
going?
Gonna finish level. Come back. Come back.
No. Chris is a quitter.
I'm not a quitter! See, look, there you go. Be happy.
Look, oh, we didn't get the last one.
Hold on.
Is there a hidden Luigi
yeah,
every level?
There's a hidden Luigi every level.
Yeah,
that's a thing. That's a thing. We gotta find every single hidden Luigi, every level.
I don't think we have so far.
Yes, we have.
There's gotta be a couple of this. That's a pretty cool flying boat, I'll be honest.
That is. It's a flying boat. Huge fans. This is probably where the third coin is. It's on there.
Oh.
Yeah.
Nintendo.
Peach's castle in the back over there. Oh, no, never mind. That's...
Where's the coin, Chris? Is it in the ball?
Yeah, it is! Come on, man!
Look, I'll go up and push it. Yeah, it's not up there.
Ugh. We got this, ladies and gentlemen, we got this.
Ah.
Come on, Wylie, don't get hit!
Oh, look at that ball!
Nice, nice. Power of teamwork. Yeah. We defeat Lemmy.
Atta boys. Team Toad.
Team Luigi, dude. This team is the year Luigi game.
Toad. Yeah, but who carried the team on the back?
Fine.
Was it the Luigi?
No,
it
I.
Wasn't
I
Toad.
It was Toad.
Yeah.
It was Toad.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let us know in the comments. Does Chris suck at this game? Yes. Or definitely.
No! I'm gonna be the only one that says no. Okay, we're gonna go back in there. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Alright, I'm ready.
I'm gonna do better than you in this level.
Speedrun. Speedrun. Speed
okay.
Help.
Doesn't matter, because we don't need that one.
Speedrun didn't work.
Speedrun didn't work. No!
No!
Our continues are both gonna go up.
Nah, man. Oh, is this game over again?
No, actually, I think we got some more. Oh, you okay.
I've got two IGL in life.
Okay. Oh, that would have been game over. Holy crap. Doesn't even matter. Oh my goodness, I'm immediately dead. And you're immediately dead. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the best Let's Play of any Mario game
you've ever seen.
You've ever seen, yeah. That's, yeah.
And if this is the only one you've seen, congratulations.
Congratulations, you've come to the best one.
It definitely is the worst one.
Okay, who are we kidding? It is the worst one. But we're doing it anyway, right?
Right.
We're doing it anyway. Let's just let the continues level speak how bad I am at this game.
It's okay, I die in the same place every single level.
I only play 8-bit and 16-bit platformers. No!
I totally thought you were gonna die. That would have made me so happy. Oh, you forgot one. You're not gonna eat the squirrel.
I'm not gonna get it. I don't care. I don't care. No! No, I need the squirrel suit for the second one. I forgot. We need it. We need to do that.
Rookie mistake.
Wait, your continues are only one? I thought you had some last time.
What? Nope.
Well, that's okay.
I'm good at this game.
Yeah, I know.
Do we need Nabbit? Call him the big bad boy.
Nabbit.
You want Nabbit? You want your Nabbit?
You gotta summon him like you summon Beetlejuice.
Summon Beetlejuice. Summon Nabbit. Say his name three times.
Nabbit.
Well, nothing happened, Wylie, so who oh, okay. Well, let's just see. Okay.
Shoot. I guess I'm gonna sacrifice myself again.
I was trying to do my best just to get it, so I could sacrifice myself.
I got it!
But you know what that
was? Oh, shoot, you were in the bubble!
You realized. Yeah.
That was your fault. I'm blaming you on that one.
Blame me on everyone, okay? I get it. Just blame me on every single one.
Really?
Okay.
This will make the game
just
better.
Carry me. Just carry me the whole way. No!
I should have been carrying you. I carry the team, I might as well, like, literally carry you.
You got it.
That's cool. You look so silly.
Thanks, buddy. I really appreciate it. Hold on. Got it. Who's really carrying the team now? Okay.
Who did it without you?
Who's really carrying? Who still has their suit? This is how we. We gotta get every single one of those in order to get the next coin. I feel like that's what we need to do.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Well, I don't think we can retry it.
Or not. I am the master at finding the hidden places. Oh my goodness.
And see, I was totally fixing on what you're doing. I just killed myself.
Okay, I see. Look, everyone. Who really carries the team now?
You can still say it's me.
Fine.
Don't be intimidated by Chris.
Fine, then. This is the clash of whoever's carrying the team in every single episode. Let's get this going, Wylie. Come on. But this is ultimately a really fun game. It's just I suck. Wylie's pretty good.
We both suck, let's be honest.
Okay, fine. I just didn't want to be rude.
I don't know how two people can be this bad at Mario.
That's true. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? Good job, Wylie. I'm proud of you. I'm just gonna use my suit to stay in the air the whole time. Nice.
Alright.
Done and done. Okay. Yeah, I'm a winner, okay? I am the winner. I have the game after me. Is there a game after a toad?
Captain
yes,
Toad?
It's Captain Toad. I realized that right when I said it. But it's still not as cool as new Super Luigi. Cross out the bros because Mario's not here for some reason.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think we've addressed that yet. Why is Mario not here?
I don't know.
Like, is he off, like, with Daisy?
Well, the thing is that his hat was there originally. And then Bowser punched it. And this is the prequel to Mario.
Morton,
yeah, because Morton is power.
Morton is power.
I just like how there's little frozen ice cream cones so far.
Are they frozen or are they melted?
Oh, sorry.
It's like.
My goodness! I really can't talk.
It's okay. Look, great team on my back.
Can I speak well today? No.
No, come back. I want to pick you up.
No, I will pick you up.
I'll pick you up.
No.
Oh.
Thank you, Wylie, for that one. Oh, or not. Little weird green Goomba Troopas. Koopa Troopa Goombas. Dang it!
Where did I go?
Oh. Ooh, we already got 2 coins there. Get it, get it, get it! Nice! Oh!
It's cool. Didn't want one anyway.
You're welcome. Oh, you're so welcome. You are oh so welcome, Wylie. You know what? I'm just gonna make a run for it. There we go!
Yeah.
And then I'll just jump right there. I was trying to help one of us out. Oh.
It was totally by coincidence, not like Chris Fulio.
What'd you say?
Totally by coincidence. Don't like Chris Fulio.
Yeah.
Only thinking of himself.
I am not. I am not.
He put his name in the title and crossed out everyone else's.
That's Luigi, not me. I'm just playing the sucker. Hey, oh, oh, see, you there. Someone was just, Nabbit was just summoned a little bit late.
Nabbit, I love
you. Your mama!
That's what he said.
Your mama!
It's not my mom.
All this stuff is terrible! Some weirdo stole a bunch of my stuff! And he's so fast, I'll never catch him! Luigi, you gotta help me, man!
Oh my
See, I'm the real man.
That was beautiful.
Thank you.
Does that mean we have to go back and catch Nabbit?
Do we? No, wait. Don't you dare go on that second
level. Oh, okay. We're going back. We're catching Nabbit.
We have
Nabbit.
To catch Nabbit?
We're catching Nabbit. He's... Hold on.
But can you be Nabbit to catch Nabbit?
That's what I'm saying. Nabbit versus Nabbit. We're going to have a Nabbit off.
Nabbit off? Okay.
That was my all-time double favorite stuff! And I may never see it again.
That was a beautiful voice.
This is no time to stand around! He was headed for Acorn Plains!
And see, we just saw that, Toad. Like, we watched him run all the way down there.
Oh, I almost forgot! Pipes are a surefire answer when you're in a rush!
Thanks, Toad. Beautiful.
I like how it angles itself.
Look at those 3D graphics. Nabbit versus Nabbit. We're gonna switch characters.
Layer Cake Desert. Acorn Plains. Boop. Wow. I'm gonna switch my character. I'll switch characters. I'll do that right now.
Nabbit versus Nabbit, I'm telling you.
Okay.
Look, this is what we're gonna do.
Nabbit versus Nabbit.
You're just gonna go into a bubble right as the map starts. I'm just gonna sprint. Ah, oh, shoot.
Are you Nabbit or not? Okay.
For some reason, I just...
Well, you do have 12 lives for some... Well, you have them from the very first time when you were Nabbit, but... They're still there. Oh, see, now we can't because he went away. See that?
Oh, that's dumb. We can't Nabbit versus Nabbit.
Nintendo knows us,
guys,
man. They
I am
know.
Disappointed.
Like Chris and Wylie, man, they're going to do a Nabbit versus Nabbit. 3 years away from when we launched this game. Or no, 4 years away. If it's like 2013. 4 years away from when we launched this game, and they will not be able to do it.
Freaking Miyamoto.
Oh, my goodness. Just let me do that one. Okay.
Disappointed. Alright. Well, should we change things up? Go yellow?
Yeah, do yellow. Let's do yellow.
We're doing yellow belly.
Yellow belly. Now he's there.
Okay. Man, that makes me so sad.
Can't do Nabbit versus Nabbit.
Nabbit off.
Catch Nabbit. Nabbit. Okay, gotta catch him. One, go. Okay. Ah, I died.
Going too fast. Going too fast.
I am so in the zone. I am so in the zone.
Ah, Nabbit, come here.
You got him. Why are you so much faster?
Suck it.
Oh, you got it.
I caught
Wylie, you're good. You're too good. You're just too good.
Too fast.
You got my stuff back! Thanks a million!
Here, take this. You earned it. I'm just gonna go to my normal voice.
Oh my goodness. You got all my stuff back. Now you can have it.
Yeah, like every RPG.
What does that do?
I don't know what that does.
It's got a P on it.
It's got a P on it.
Oh, and I got an acorn.
Am I just gonna hold it over my head, or am I just gonna actually put it in my inventory? Okay, keep it going.
Let's see what that P does, dog.
I will in a second. Just jump on that butt. Go back this way. Go up this way. I don't need no pipe to launch me over here. We gotta go this way. Gotta go back to that dude's home.
Mini game.
Do a little mini game. Exactly.
Ooh, now there's four of them. All right, you keep an eye on the right one. I'll keep an eye on the left one.
The third one there. Ooh. I got it.
I got mine.
Okay, so I know one is the very right and one is like...
The very left.
No, it's not the very left.
Yeah, it's the very left.
Is the very left? Okay, I'm gonna go with the very right then.
Oh, wait, no, wait.
I think it's like...
This one has the bomb.
I think it's this one right here right under.
Yeah. Yep.
See?
Well, no, I thought you were talking about which one had the bomb.
No. I was talking about which ones that didn't. Why did I say which one had the bomb?
Hey, we may not be very good at the actual game, but minigames, man.
We got those down.
Represent.
We can follow them with our eyes. Because we have eyes. Or do we?
Ooh.
To you people, we only have voices.
Who knows? May all be fake.
This may all be fake. We're robots. Without eyes.
Can we pass the Turing test?
You pass, butter. Oh my god. It's a reference to Rick and Morty, but you've never seen it.
Nope. That real spooky.
He stole my mushroom, man.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I just want to be down.
Oh, well, I just got crunched. And I didn't even mean to do it. Crunch. Don't get crunched. Help,
Luigi.
Ooh, well, they're like oranges. Oh, nope, they changed. They're so pretty at first. And now they're the sign of death. Dang it. Okay, I have no more lives. I forgot. I didn't even notice how many lives I have. Come on, you guys.
All right.
We only got 70 seconds.
All right, Questlag.
You only got 70 seconds.
We're gonna take this nice and slow.
Okay, you got this. No, you gotta get the coin! No!
I forgot.
That's okay.
Bye-bye.
I like Luigi's voice so much.
Bye-bye.
Okay, going down the pipe.
See, now that we have audio, it's like really distracting.
What?
So now that we have audio, it's like really distracting.
It is kind of distracting because I was just so like used to just talking without anything. My continues just keep going up. Yours are still down to like two or one.
But
they kept track of mine, I think. They didn't keep track of yours.
Bye bye.
Maybe it's just because we always have to add a second player. And because we have to be adding a second player, they don't always keep that track.
Very, very intellectual. Insightful, Chris.
Oh, yes. Totally. It's
very
totally
keen observation.
Okay. Dodge that, mother trucker. Go down here. Oh.
The Yoshi!
A Yoshi! The Yoshis of all Yoshis. Ooh. Oh, what? A coin? What? What am I doing?
How did we even get that?
What?
I have no idea.
No wonder they turn into oranges for a reason. Let's get you when you turn into an orange. Come on, turn into one. Turn into one. No, wait. Oh, there we go. This is so much easier.
Watch out for it. Oh, you just walk on it.
No. No, Yoshi. No!
It's okay.
Just stay alive. Stay alive. Right. Gotta stay alive to survive. Okay. I feel like we gotta go up here.
So there's pretty clearly, obviously, one up there. Is he just bouncing my head off?
What? Okay, I guess that's just for... Where are we?
Hold on, you go back up there?
No, because the camera doesn't shift up there. Up there. It would. Yeah, so we just take him up.
I see.
Yeah.
My eyes.
I thought we didn't have any eyes.
Just trying to pass the
track. Oh, we gotta go up there. Nice. Jump up. Oh, okay. Is this the coins? What? There's no actual coin. Oh, wait. I have another life. I forgot. Help Luigi, man. Come on, help Luigi. Just jump down.
Dude, I want that last coin.
Oh, it's hard. It's hard with like a minute and a half, man. It's hard.
So you just forget about it.
You really do. Because Mario, the more normal Mario games, just a full, like 3 or 4 minutes.
Timer.
Maybe more than that. I want to say maybe like 5 minute timer. Hey, what the heck, man? Come on. You're disrespecting my Luigi.
Suck it.
How do we even get that? Last time.
Hold on, come back. There's one over here.
Oh. And then, you jump up here, you get the Yosh. Oh, you get it this time. Okay, give me the fire then.
That's right. I'm not gonna kill him.
Just get the orange in the orange. Okay, thank you. Oh, what?
Is it because you were small?
No, I wasn't smaller
though. Oh, it's because I'm small. Get out of my way.
Just eat them. I don't want those. That's for you. Now you get it. Okay. Okay.
Like now.
Oh, we don't have enough of them, no.
Not yet.
No, not yet. Okay, you got it. Go. You gonna eat me? Okay, fine.
Worth it. Ah, dude, not get off.
We got him off. I don't know what that did, though.
I don't either.
I think it just turns the coins blue. I think that's all it is. Hey, no, that was for me, man.
Man, I'm sorry. I'm
so selfish
in the Nabbit mentality.
Yeah, you really are.
Everything must be.
Gotta nab everything.
Oh goodness. Hey, like,
just get the last coin. Okay, you got it. Go fight. Don't even help Luigi yet. Help me! Oh, I gotta jump at mad parkour skills. Oh, got it. Okay, we're good. We got safe.
Cool.
We are safe. We are safe. Just go up there.
Just kidding.
Just go up there. Okay. Keep it going. Ooh. Just do that. Oh. I got it.
No, you're dead.
Nope. Dang it.
Yellow toad for the win.
Just the yellow toad.
For the win.
I'm the winner!
See, I'm getting better with the toad voice.
Your toad voice.
Yes. Yeah. That took you a second to think about it.
You know what? There was a pause, but the pause was necessary.
The pause was
necessary. Wait, no, we need to go down
there. Yeah, we're going down. I didn't even do that. I just automatically went up there.
It's in the underground level. Maybe it's the exact same level.
just reskinned a little bit. Nope, not at all. Oh, skills.
Are you like, sacrifice my body?
Nice. get the fire, Just kill it. There you go. And then get the coin.
Jump off the ledge. You won't do it.
I wasn't gonna do it. I wanted to get the coin.
What is that?
It's a golden. We can light up the evening. We can light up the evening with our golden Yoshis. Oh, they sing with it. That's so cute.
Oh, fat uncle Yoshi.
I just want to find the other coin, dude.
Alright.
Where's the other coin?
Do we have to kill this dude?
Which one?
This.
The one down there, maybe?
The one above it.
Oh, with the. Yeah, because the green one. But how do we kill him? We don't have any.
Did not think about that.
Ooh, what are those parkour skills? There's not. You got 22 seconds. Let's finish the level. We'll go back to it, okay?
Alright.
Okay, just go up to it. Just go up to it. Yeah, finish it, and then we'll go back. We'll go back to it.
Hey, like, there's another pipe.
Yeah, but no. Oh!
If only you had me.
If only you had me. Is it? Just, you got this, man. You got this.
5, 4, 3.
Just 2, 1. Oh, man.
Jeez. Trying to give Chris a heart attack over here.
You're gonna stress me out with the timer. Stress me out with that timer.
Seven
continues. Oh yeah, high five with that one. Jeez, man. I'm terrible at this game. Okay. We got this. Let's get that. Let's get
some items.
What? What'd you say? What'd you say? You know, you're just silent. What'd you say?
I said let's get some items, man.
Oh, I go into the level.
Alright, Chris is always jumping the gun.
I am jumping the gun. I am ready. I am ready.
Look at me, I'm getting all the points. It's great.
Okay, we need to hold on to these, okay? I'll keep you like just come back to me. Come back to me. This is our game plan. Okay, go get the fire. Go get that flower power. Okay. Gonna get our golden Yoshis.
I don't want them. Ah,
no!
Hold
on. Yeah, just hit that though. Hit that. No! Okay. Okay, one of us needs to get the flower. Okay. Oh my!
Are you kidding me?
Oh my! Are you crapping me? See, I'm trying not to swear. I'm trying not to swear because I'm not supposed
Sharky
to swear.
Sharky darns.
I shouldn't swear.
You can swear, man.
Nope. Not until I'm extremely rage, and then people—you
will hear me
swear like no other when I'm thoroughly raged. Hold on, we can.
Oh yeah.
We can still get this one though. Yeah, it doesn't even matter.
What are you doing? Jump on
the head. Bam! Done and done. Done and done.
I don't know what I was even thinking.
Done and done. Luigi is number one.
Oh, what's up? I didn't know you rapped. Throw a hot mixtape down on episode 2. He's laying down the gauntlet.
Am I?
Everyone in the comments. Yeah.
Luigi, my man, has got a big blowing fan.
Hey.
That's how you do it. Okay, guys, I think we're going to leave it at that.
Ooh.
It has been a fun episode. I hope you guys had a fun time.
A little bit of a cliffhanger for you.
Yeah, watching this. We're going to leave you right here. We're about to go into this castle and defeat that little bum, because I can't swear. I was gonna swear, but I said I reframed it and I said bum. Anyway, guys, I hope you have a good one and that you guys enjoy your day. This is Questlag again. I'm Chris.
And I'm Wylie.
Have a good day.